So that's what it does. It just stops. I don't know what the issue is, but it just stops. Try it again. Everything should be up at temp. That doesn't sound good either. About 25 degrees to go left on the extruder. First pass looks pretty good. Of course, now it's not sticking to the plate. And I get that. I don't know what the issue is. Right now, I'm pretty upset about it because, yeah, this is pretty ridiculous. And then I get to start over again. Again, first squish looks pretty good. And then I get that. So, one way or the other, the thing's failing, and I don't know what to do to fix it.